by way of Albany, New York. His professional record, an outstanding 121 victories, 18 wins by knockout, only one defeat. He is Amir, Young Master Imam. The scales, a U.S. Olympian now with a perfect professional record consisting of 21 fights, 21 victories, 16 wins by knockout from Avenal, California, the undefeated. For the vacant WBC Super Lightweight World Championship right here at the Mecca of Boxing, Madison Square Garden. It's all tomorrow night. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the young master, Amir Imam, the Olympian from California, Jose Carlos Ramirez. Main event of the evening tomorrow night. And it's all for the vacant WBC Super Lightweight World Championship. It's the master, young master, Amir Imam, against the undefeated Olympian, Jose Carlos Ramirez. Here they are, face to face. Let's give them a hand.
Wrap it up and take it home, Jose.
All right, we're going to hear from the two fighters in just a minute. Remember, if you missed any of the action this week, you can log on to toprank.com and see footage from the media days, see footage from yesterday's memorable press conference with Bob Arum and Don King on the stage. And also, if you want to join the conversation with us throughout the week and tomorrow night on Fight Night, you can use the hashtag Ramirez Imam. Some of the tweets will be posted up in the arena, so you have tickets, you can see your tweets up there. And also, Michael Conlon still to weigh in. And if you want to tweet about Michael Conlon,